body composition,
energy
dynamics or energetics, signaling network and neurodegeneration. All of them are complication of all the causes. So body composition change, hyperlipidemia, coronary artery disease, hypertension, insulin resistance, osteoporosis, musculoskeletal changes, sexual dysfunction, genitourinary problem, anemia, OSA, BPH, your aesthetic changes, mood and psychiatric changes, cognitive decline, GI involvement, all of them are problem of somatopause. So when we talk about a simple GH deficient, so many things you have to handle. Forget about growth hormone again. So many things you have to manage in that particular individual if you are managing somatopause. And think how diverse is your field then. You are managing their sexual dysfunction, you are managing their OSA. So GH will be taking care of a lot of things, but you will need to give a lot of other supportive therapy to the patient. From your own field, you are homeopathy madam, right? What do you give for, say, recurrent urinary infection? There might be something, right? Clear. So that is going to be part. You might be giving something for the mood thing. That will be a part. So your practice is not changing, but one thing you are doing, one of the culprit, GH deficient, you are just adding up. Your own things are what you have been practicing till today are going along with it. So you are probably giving a better result or response compared to what you have been giving till now or to your own other colleagues and all. That is the only difference. It's not that GH aapne diya, so all other field of medicine are going to be, you know, abolished or extinct. No. Understood? So symptomatic improvement, quality of life improvement, few things need other things too. So GH is not the sole treatment of somatopause. Other things to be done along with that too. Now for aesthetic changes, abhi khali GH thok, deta rahunga, to thodi yo lift lift ho jayega 4 din mein. I will need to send it to you. I will tell, okay, Dr. Abhineet or any other, okay, do your Botox, fillers, whatever you are doing. The GH will enhance the life of that. If I say I'll give only GH and will not do these things, then I'm claiming a lot. I say that, Dr. Jari, I'll not send patient to anybody, will not send to the hospital, will not do the angiographies and angioplasties, whatever needed. Only GH and HRT can take care. No. We are harming the patient. Right? Because one thing we know, it is only for quality of life. Whatever else needs the treatment has to be taken care of. Done?